Did you know the snow on Pluto is red and that Jupiter protects Earth? Let's discover this and much more as we go beyond our solar system. Our solar system was formed 4.5 billion years ago from a dense cloud of interstellar gas and dust of a nearby exploding star, called a supernova. When this dust cloud collapsed, it formed a solar nebula, a spinning, swirling disk of material. At the center, gravity pulled more and more material in, and pressure in the core was so great that hydrogen atoms began to form helium. With that, our sun was born, and 99% of matter, gravity-shaped objects into spheres, becoming planets including our own Earth, and also dwarf planets and large moons. The asteroid belt is pieces of the early solar system that never formed into a planet. Smaller pieces became asteroids, comets, meteoroids, and irregular moons. The Sun, the biggest object and only star in our solar system, it is a yellow dwarf. Its gravity holds the solar system together. Everything in our solar system revolves around it. The planets, asteroids, comets, and tiny bits of space debris. The temperature in the Sun's core is about 15 million degrees Celsius. It orbits the Milky Way every 230 million Earth years. The Sun is so big, it could contain roughly 1.3 million Earths. Earth, it is a Germanic word which means the ground. It is the third planet from the Sun with a population of 8 billion. Its atmosphere is made up of 78% nitrogen, 21% oxygen, and 1% other gases. Earth is the fifth largest planet in the solar system with a circumference of 24,901.461 miles. It takes 8 minutes for light from the Sun to reach our planet. Earth spins at just over 1,000 miles per hour and travels at 66,627 miles per hour. Earth's moon. The moon is moving away from Earth by 3.8 centimeters every year. And the distance from Earth to the moon is 385,000 kilometers. It takes 3 days to fly to the moon. The moon formed when Theia smashed into Earth 4.5 billion years ago. Debris from Earth and Theia was launched into orbit, and the debris accumulated in orbit over months. Then gravity bound the debris together, creating the moon. The moon helps stabilize our planet, and it is as wide as Australia. 12 humans have walked on the moon. However, there is no air to breathe on the moon. The moon has a very thin and tenuous atmosphere called an exosphere. Moon dust smells like burnt gunpowder. It formed when meteoroids crashed on the moon's surface. The dust is so abrasive that it ate away layers of spacesuit boots and destroyed the vacuum seals of Apollo sample containers. Mercury, the closest planet to the Sun. It is the smallest planet in our solar system, and it is shrinking. The circumference of Mercury is 9,525 miles. One day takes 59 Earth days. 1 year on Mercury is 88 Earth days. The average temperature on Mercury is 167 degrees Celsius. The atmosphere on Mercury is made up of 42% oxygen, 29% sodium, 22% hydrogen, 6% helium, 0.5% potassium, and other elements. The gravity on Mercury is 0.38 times Earth's gravity. It has the most craters in our solar system due to the weak atmosphere. Mercury travels at 112,000 miles per hour, making it the fastest planet in our solar system. The average distance from the Sun is 36 million miles. The average distance from Earth is 48 million miles. Unlike Earth, Mercury doesn't have a moon. Tune in next time as we continue to discover more planets of our solar system.